Yes.
So IT is showing more strength. Good morning, sir. For tomorrow, it's a buy if you get 3550. So anything 3550 or 3557, it's a buy. And we are heading towards 3632. Okay, on dips you can buy tomorrow.
No, no.